One blinker. Two blinkers. Three blinkers. Now, I've repeatedly reported homicide by a military swingers group in my community who practices pedophilia, necrophilia, bestiality, and sex trafficking with their friends, and then kills some of the witnesses who will speak to the police so they can get high off of that endorphins while pretending to save me from themselves. Why would Matt from the FBI and local authorities need to cover that shit up?